honestly, पूछो तो every birthday I don't expect to feel so important. और खासकर पता नहीं इस साल क्यों because I think my last release Agnipath was 1 year ago. So I was thinking you know this birthday will sort of be of course special, but it's more special than I had expected it. I didn't know I was still so important, but I'm feeling great. And thank you all for these wonderful wishes and for just being here. That surprise party, I think people got to know of the party before I did, and it was in the papers. So I asked her, "What is this yacht?" And she said, "No, no, no, kuch nahi hai." But of course, I knew that. So much for that surprise. But it was fun. It was nice. You know, every time you say that to somebody that you're looking younger by the day, that means they are growing older. So thank you for reminding me that I'm growing older. My mantra is, I don't think there is a mantra to it. I think you're as old as or as young as you feel. So I still feel like a newcomer. I still feel like a child. So I think that's the mantra, I guess. 2013 mein meri ikloti film hai, Krish 3, jiske piche hum log kuch 5 saal se, I think we are after that film, so still long way to go. A lot of special effects are still left, and hopefully this Diwali we will know whether we stand victorious or not. God bless, fingers crossed. That is what has motivated us to go beyond our own boundaries, and you know, we thought that you know we can make the film this big. Then we said, why not? Let's try it like this. And now it's like gone beyond you know even our imagination. So it is really a film that is very scary, and it's been the toughest challenge. I know I say this for every film, but it is true. Believe me, this one has been the toughest ever, and it's still not over. I'm not used to making any resolutions, because I think resolutions, when you make them, they are made to be broken. You know, rules, when you make a rule, you know, you will break it. I think you should just make up your mind every sunrise and try to achieve whatever you want for that day till your sunset. That's your whole life, from sunrise to sunset. So no, I've not made any resolutions. I just make sure every day is a day well spent, so that I can sleep well in the night, so that I'm tired enough, so I can just knock out. That's it. बहुत सच है, because बहुत important है. Krish की जो look है in any film actually, it is, you know, when you create something, you want to be, you want it to be presented the way you want it to be seen at the right time. तो उस टाइम के पहले नाउ यू कैन इमेजिन क्रिश इज अ सुपर हीरो. तो अगर कॉन्टिन्यूटी स्टिल किसी कैंडिड कैमरा से अगर आपने फोटो ले ली और छप गई और क्रिश बैठा हुआ है ऐसा लेस कर रहा है कुछ पेट पे हाथ है ऐसा, तो यू नो इट डिस्ट्रॉयज द होल फीलिंग ऑफ यू नो. एंड ऑफ कोर्स ऑन द सेट एज क्रिश आई डू गेट टायर्ड एंड आई माइट हैव सैट लाइक दिस. सो इफ समबडी गेट्स अ पिक्चर लाइक दैट, इट्स नॉट फेयर, यू नो, इट जस्ट स्पॉइल्स इट ना.